Just hang on tight today as those winds will be pretty gusty. But either way, it is going to be so much warmer than the last few days. Temps today topping out near 50 degrees. Plenty of that sunshine tonight. And this is so critical, is the cloud cover. I know when I talked about it last night at 6:30, the auroras were starting to fire up, but a lot of us were under clouds. They did clear, and I got lots of great pictures overnight, but tonight it does look more clear, and we do have another aurora chance. So I'll be nerdy with you for a second. We're gonna look at a space weather model. This shows us those three blobs coming out of the sun. Here's one right there. That's the one we got last night in combination with that guy right there. Those two came together. This is Earth, by the way. So it got hit last night. Here's the third one. This one's bigger. And this is the one that will likely impact us later today. So we had three of these blasts coming towards Earth. Two of them hit us yesterday. We got one more to go. It is estimated this will arrive around noon today. But if it continues to storm, we could see more of those northern lights this evening around dusk and then leading into the evening hours. So stay tuned to my social media for updates. We can really only give you a 3-hour heads up if this is actually occurring. So I will keep you guys posted on that. I talked about it yesterday. I posted at 6:30 last night. I was like, guys, it's happening. And we are still seeing those pictures come in. It is pretty awesome. But the rest of this week, weather-wise, we are clear, we are dry. Even Saturday, that's 60 degrees. There are some rain chances to the north. I don't think they impact us here, but it'd be a good time to maybe put up those holiday decorations.
Yeah, definitely. If you want to get an early jump. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Lindsay.